got you. Pulling in second.
Hold, hold, hold. 232-232, top of the hill, 4-man patrol.
Scanning.
Correction, that looks to be a squad size element, possibly.
Yeah, eyes on. Any night vision?
Looking through my binos, that's negative. I do not see any NVG capability.
Copy.
One PKP gunner, or PKM gunner, and grenadier, and a one with a standard assault rifle.
Yeah, eyes on as well. It looks like they have modern body armor as well. We'll just hold and let them pass. Demon 17, Demon 16 squad.
This is 17, go ahead 16.
Be advised, passing lakefront, however, break, we've encountered an enemy fire team near lakefront, marked on VFT, break, we're waiting for them to pass.
Good copy, 16, have eyes on.
Demon base, Demon 16.
This Demon base.
Passing lakefront, break, be advised we've encountered an enemy fire team moving near our position. We're holding, waiting for them to pass. Just did an intel check. It does not mention anything about night vision. I'm going to check with base. Demon base, Demon 16 command.
This Demon base.
Just did an intel check on our resources break. Do we have any intel that is updated about enemy NVG capability?
Intel shows that the normal troops might not have anything, but there are also special forces in the vicinity. They might have NVG. I'll copy.
Solid copy all. Demon 16 out. Let's start pushing up on our stomachs. Break, be advised. Relay from Demon base. Normal infantry should not have NVGs, but any special forces that are operating in the vicinity might.
Copy.
Demon 17, Demon 16 squad.
Go ahead for 17 on squad.
We're continuing our movements up towards the LZ time now. Break, I'm sure you copied commands message about the NVGs, so let's make sure we're using IR discipline.
Solid copy.
Hey, interrogative, who's over on the very left?
Be Hollywood.
Just coming up the rear.
Copy that. Let's go ahead and just make sure that you're keeping tabs on that patrol. Let's bring it up to a crouch and start moving so we can get onto this LZ.
Copy.
It's pitch black, so they shouldn't be able to see us.
16, 17 on squad.
Send traffic for 16 on squad.
Interrogative, did you want to have us adjust our drop zone?
Negative, standby. We're not on LZ yet. We'll update. It looks like they might be in a circular patrol in an area where they won't be able to see you, but we will update.
Alright, good copy.
I really hope you guys have your fingers on that alt key looking around.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, tonight you gotta be twitchy as a crackhead.
Right. Alright, we're coming up on LZ time now. Let's just fan out, check the area.
16, this is 17 on squad. We are go whenever
copy
ready.
Copy, Merlin, taking the right side.
Copy that, we're arriving on LZ time now. We're
Hollywood's gonna set up overwatch on the LZ.
Demon base, Demon 16. Demon 1-6 Element is arriving on LZ Ruger time now.
Roger that.
Eyes on smoke column out to the southwest.
We got a smoke plume to our right side.
Yep, I think you're seeing the same one. Hollywood, can I get you to scan this?
Happy eyes.
Wrong net. Hollywood, can I get you to scan this tree line for me real quick with your thermals, check for anything, and I tally that smoke column.
Copy. I'm going to roll up this mountainside a little bit so I can get a better view on the valley.
No problem. Just make sure you're not all the way up on the OP yet.
Yeah, I got it.
Demon 170.
Watch out for that, whatever that smoke is, too.
Go ahead for 1-7.
1-7, you're good to come.
Noble, pushing back to you.
Good copy.
Be advised, let's try to keep it jump, or let's try to keep it tight into that LZ, though. Demon, okay. Base, Demon 1-6.
Demon base.
Demon base, be advised, I've given the green light for our jumpers to commence their jump.
Roger that.
Okay, looks like we've got our first ones coming in. Hey, are you able to dig here?
I am.
It's beautiful. Let's get just a little CCP or something set up. We're going to use this as our primary fallback point.
Great minds think alike. That's part of what I'm doing.
Tree line looks clear.
Copy that. Thank you, Hollywood. Our jumpers are coming in time now.
Solid copy.
Demon 1-7, Demon 1-6, be advised, I'm putting an IR grenade out that I'm going to pick up once you guys land. Have your jumpers head towards that.
Good copy, an IR grenade.
Hey, just be advised, I put an IR grenade out on our LZ. I'm going to pick it up as soon as they all land.
Passing 6 grand.
Copy.
Yeah.
Looks like we got first good shoot.
Copy, we're still quiet through the tree line. Guys on the jumpers.
Hey, rally over here, you guys. Rally over here, you guys.
Alright, yeah, we're just working.
Push over to the tree line when you guys get the chance. We have entrenchments.
Alright. Yeah, I got fucked up a little bit.
Joker, Maryland, interrogative. Can you just make sure they're all in Whisper?
1-7, make sure all you guys are on Whisper as well.
I 1-6, 1-7, be advised, we had a mid-air collision, so I'm a little messed up at the moment.
No problem, take your time. We're gonna get oriented up to the southwest on the hillside near the OP. When you guys are ready to move, just rally with us and we'll push the OP. Merlin, let's go ahead
and push
up to the southwest, rally with Hollywood, and then we will move to the actual OP once they all get bandaged. I believe they had a mid-air collision.
Good copy. Give me 15 seconds here to finish up this big trench.
No problem, take your time. Hollywood, I'm pushing you from your northeast.
Solid copy.
Okay, Maryland, Oscar Mike.
On your 6. Once Anderson gets up here, we're gonna start making movements up to Ford.
Alright. At least the starlight doesn't reflect off the snow.
Right.
Because if it did,
we'd be fucked.
Two of them would be sitting there looking like a shadow.
Alright, here he comes. Let's start movement. Alright, we're gonna stay crouch, guns up, movement towards Ford. Just take it out in a column.
Upper Maryland, last one.
This is 1-6 on squad. We're moving towards Ford. Time is now. Demon base, Demon 1-6, command.
Just Demon base.
Demon base, be advised, all jumpers on the deck. We took some injuries from mid-air collision. Break, be advised, friendly forces are beginning movements towards OPs.
Roger that.
Hey, once we get up here, I'm gonna need a short halt because I made the mistake of drinking a huge fucking thing of vitamin water before this.
Hi, Ferb.
Well, that's what the empty bottle's for.
Looks like we got a little outcropping up here. Let's go ahead and set up on there.
Solid copy.
1-7, this is 1-6. Be advised, 1-6 element is displacing a little bit to the south of OP Ford. We have eyes on a smoke column, possible crash site, with a little outcropping that might be advantageous for us.
Alright, solid copy, 1-6.
You guys doing okay back there?
Hey, firm.
Better spread out on this white sheet that we're walking across.
Don't go too far up, so we're... I got shot somewhere.
Alright, we're good to move.
1-7, this is 1-6. We're tick unknown.
Anyone have eyes?
If it sounds like it's coming from the south, maybe southeast. Finger pause. To the southwest. Slope, up slope.
Copy. Joker, sit rep.
I have eyes on Joker, he is incapacitated, fire team is down at this time.
Security.
Okay, I'm gonna watch behind us.
Yeah.
We're able to...
Noble's good, I'm just waiting for him.
Yeah, go ahead and reposition east. We're able to move. We're able to move Noble.
Yes, I am. He's good, I'm just waiting for him to wake up.
Alright, I'm
here
up.
We go.
We need the right, fuck out of here.
Noble, you need to
yeah,
get
let's move.
Sam splint. Get a Sam splint on your leg. The only thing I did not do to you.
7. We're going to start moving out to the west.
Copy. Be advised, command notified us that we might have QRF coming from the east.
Yep, that's affirmative. As soon as we get splinted, we're going to be taking out in a column. 1-6 has lead.
On you.
Giving you moving. Sailing.
Alright, 1-6 element, we're taking it out to the north northwest column.
You copy?
One six is Oscar Mike.
Looks like we got two, maybe three BTRs in the town. Say again, Hollywood.
I got multiple heat signatures. I got three in the open. Looks to be one sitting on top of a BTR. Unknown whether it's active or not. There's no heat coming off the engine.
In the town?
Correction, add three more heat signatures inside the town.
Copy that.
Plus six.
We also have a ZSU with the ruins. 1-7, this is 1-6 interrogative. Are you on your 6?
Affirm, we're on your 6.
Copy that, be advised.
Good news is, it does not appear as if they're active. Law, be advised, we're pushing northwest time now.
South to the south-southwest.
Copy, falling in.
Good copy, got eyes on, that's where all the lights are.
Hollywood, let's get a scan out to our 12 o'clock, down in these wood lines, see if we see anything before we push into them.
They look clear to our front.
Neptune, tentative plan of action is to push out to the northwest, cross this road and just circumnavigate this entire objective to get all the way around behind it and away from our
Hollywood, push
area.
Fast.
Yep, copy.
Did you copy that?
Dots.
Upslope.
We're gonna keep moving. 1-7, we gotta keep moving. Do you guys have anybody incapacitated?
Double time.
Set up on line on me, you guys.
Marlon right.
Be advised, I think we have some guys down.
Hollywood, I want you to push up to the southwest, watch that town. Copy that. 1-7. We're set up down here. We're going to be holding a base of fire so that we can push and continue movement. Let's just set up on this little ridge line.
Oh, I got a lot of lights up here.
Yeah, that's affirmative. Those are the BTRs.
Heavy.
1-7, just advise your guys' status when able.
Be advised, once we get to our overlook position, Merlin's going to fall back ever so slightly and cover our 6.
Hollywood, I got this road off to the west. If you can get the southwest, just when able, start updating BFT with what you see.
Copy that. Gonna focus on the town and work my way up the hill.
Perfect.
Merlin covering east.
1-7, when able, just give me a sit rep.
Be advised, sit rep to follow. two times red, non-ambulatory, we're moving to you at this time.
Copy that. We got a pretty defensible position here that we can take a second to get people up before we continue movement, but we just gotta get the fuck out of here.
Solid copy.
Joker Merlin, interrogative, is that blue team coming up behind us?
Yes. Yes.
Contacts to northeast of you guys.
Advised town has not gone active.
Distance. distance. Hey, we got hostile stage.
150-200 just standing there.
Heavy.
Eyes.
Be advised, I got small trenches set up behind us.
Be advised that BTR just went at two BTRs just went active, moving our direction.
Copy that.
16, you want us to engage?
In a second, 16.
Direction moving
set.
North to south, setting up to be what looks like a column.
17, when you guys are set to engage, let us know. We're gonna take the two on the left. Merlin, we got the two on the left.
Copy.
Back up
we got right.
Left.
We're set.
Happy, do not engage yet. I'm currently digging another entrenchment.
Wait, one. We got one digging an entrenchment. Hey, check your guys' 617. You got three coming up behind.
Shots east. Shots east.
Merlin engaging.
Behind you?
With you. There's a fourth. I don't know where he's at.
Alright, I got four down total over here.
Where's the fourth? I see him. I see him. 17, we got four down on our location. Three down by you guys. Hey, Hollywood, can I get an update?
We had a BTR move in our direction. Infantry in the town is still stationary. BTR looks to be setting up in the tree line looking from the southwest to the northeast.
Nice. 354.
Advised, he is moving.
I'm setting up a shot.
Solid copy.
Hey Neptune, we're going to be forced to take a shot on a BTR here before too long.
Call
when
let's
get our guys
infantry in the town.
Let's get our guys ready to move and then we got to get the fuck out of here.
Good copy.
Merlin, go ahead and make sure you're on the ridge line. We're getting ready to engage this BTR.
Yeah, we've got movement to the west.
Copy, pushing to you. On your left.
Copy. Clear back blast.
Back blast is clear.
Pretty messed up.
Yeah. Are you benching it?
Yep.
Yeah, just keep doing that. I'll push the fluids on him real quick.
He's already got thousand failing dead.
Did you check the vital?
Is my back blast still clear?
Back blast still clear.
Okay, the second this guy makes any hostile moves, I'm gonna engage him.
Good copy, be advised, I'm tracking one times the BTR off to the southwest as well, just kind of getting stuck in the town.
guys have that are non-ambulatory?
We still have two.
Two non-ambulatory, copy. Hollywood, how are we looking?
Entrenchment down if you can, drop one quick.
Yeah, I'm popping one up.
Looks like that BTR might be leaving.
So he's pushing back down the road.
Yeah, that's affirmative. Hey Neptune, be advised. It looks like times one BTR is leaving the area. We do have a little bit of time.
Advised,
I
got two, what looks to be crewmen out there.
Copy.
Unsure if there's a vehicle near them.
Copy all, thank you, Hollywood.
Alright, got tourniquets off.
I'm giving him a splint on his leg.
Hollywood Marlin, track the BTR at 252 heading west northwest.
Eyes on, moving away from the town down.
No pulse.
No pulse.
Yep.
Alright, we're ready to move.
Copy that, we're gonna be taking it out to the north northwest. Rally with me on the direct north side. Hey Red, rally with me on the north.
Hollywood on Merlin, we gotta push to the front northeast.
Copy, moving up.
Joker on you, Oscar Mike.
Eyes on the chopper to our west. 17, this is 16. Eyes on the chopper to our west.
Looks unarmed.
Say again, 16.
We got a chopper out to our west. Team's reporting it. It's unarmed.
I've got eyes.
Left. Keep moving. Once we're in the trees, we're safe from all of this shit.
You might want to let Blue know that, because I think they're still exposed.
17, this is 16. We got a BTR on the road. We're continuing movement into the tree line, and then we're going to hold and wait for you guys. Advised, we're just going to hold.
Yeah, we're on your tail.
I'll copy.
You guys get here, we're in a position of relative safety.
Merlin covering east from the north side.
Joker's got out to the northwest.
I'd be advised, the BTR dismounted.
Hollywood's got
copy
southwest.
Let's just keep moving, we just gotta get the fuck away from here. If we get into an engagement, we're just gonna get bogged down again. Alright, we're continuing movements. 17, we're continuing movements unless you need
advised, we got a para drop to our rear to the east.
Solid copy, all para drop to our east. We just need to get it out of here, just clear out of the area. Advise we're approaching an LDA. Red team will hold it when you guys cross it.
Copy.
All right, hold the LDA for them.
Advise BTR bearing 152.
Eyes on. 17, just holding the tree line on the opposite side. LDA is secure, you guys are good to move. Red, let's push across. We're going to push straight across. 17, adjust yourselves a little bit. Push to your east.
Hollywood collapsing. Us, man.
Stay to the east?
Yeah, a little bit to your east. We're up above you guys to your east, just running along the edge of this tree line.
Good copy, I got you.
Short halt. Oscar Mike. 17, we're Oscar Mike. We got a pretty good area up here that we're gonna take a minute to take a breather and make sure everybody's good to go, everybody's accounted for, and then we will continue our movements. Alright guys, you guys got like 3 to 4 minutes to repack mags, do anything you need to do while we're up on top of this little ridge line.
Good copy, I want a full ace report from both of you as far as lost blood, etc.
Green across the board. Hey 17, once you guys get up to the top of this little ridge, advise everybody they got like 2 minutes to pack mags, do any definitive medical that they need to, and then I want a face-to-face with you.
La, how are you?
Hey, Neptune, right here.
Alright, we've got two mics, pack your mags, do any necessary medical.
Merlin is green, still a good supply of medical equipment on me.
So we got a ZSU up in those ruins. I think we can skirt by the bottom of it if we're careful and we use good tactical movements to just bound across this open area that we're going to have to cross eventually. That should get us into the forest where the plane is. Once we
Merlin
get that, that crash site secured, I say we just push hard out to the, what direction is that going to be? Out to the east, and then we just circle all the way around the backside of Dodge to get to our BLZ.
Hostile Joker,
wait, so
you did say we had 3 to 4 minutes, correct?
No.
Dots?
2 minutes, negative, that was an ND.
Fuck.
Very firm.
Can you
say
one more time?
One mic.
Yeah.
I have a bunch of chatter in my ear.
Yeah, here, I'll say it over radio if that'll make it easier.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to move up near OP Honda. There is a ZSU at Honda, if you look at your map. I think that we're just going to do some real quick bounding across these open areas to get into the tree line where the crash site is once we're
hold
in.
Hold comms.
Once we're in where the crash site is, we can do that, do what we need to do there real quick, and then we'll just push really hard to the south, circle around the backside of Dodge to get back to our BLZ and extract so we're not following the same route.
Alright. Alright, that sounds good.
Alright, let me know when all your guys are ready.
Alright, are you guys all good?
1-6, are you guys all good to go?
Negative, Merlin stepped away, one mic.
Copy that, one mic.
Merlin on station.
Copy that,
we're all good.
Back on station. Alright, 1-7, same deal, we're gonna be taken out in a column. 1-6 has lead. Column,
we copy,
lead.
You don't want us to trail about 50 meters?
I'll copy.
Let's just have you guys trail, yeah, like 50 meters back, just so if we take contact, either team can maneuver.
I copy.
Alright, we're gonna slow it down to just combat pace from here.
Solid copy.
Advise there may or may not be infantry up at those ruins with that ZSU. I didn't see any, but there could always be some.
I didn't see any other heat signatures, but I couldn't see through the walls.
Right. We have a stand of trees approximately 120 meters away. It's pretty much straight ahead. We're just going to be bounding in twos there. But for us, we'll just do the three of us, okay?
Gotcha. What about,
did you copy that?
Good copy, I know.
What about down to the town? If the castle goes active, they're going to go active.
We just got to get through this danger area, unfortunately.
Alrighty.
We got enemy forces on both sides of us.
Yep, we gotta get through.
Yep. Hey, 1-7, we got a tree.
Joker Merlin, be advised,
it
appears to be an IR strobe, bearing 152. I'm seeing it off the trees.
Copy.
Be advised on flashing lights, on the ruins.
Yeah, be advised, there is a ZSU there. We're just going to be bounding in twos to get to the next set of trees. Red team's going to be moving first. All right, you guys ready to move?
Good copy.
Oscar Mike.
Merlin, did you copy my last about the possible IR strobe on our right?
Yes.
Copy.
One six, you got set.
That's affirmative. Send your first pair.
Yeah, all right,
guys, we're set here. Hollywood, scope out towards that smoke. Let me know what you see. Marlon, watch the sector. I don't care what it is. I'm just gonna be up here a little bit to help guide in our guys.
Affirm, southwest.
get through this valley. No heat signatures.
I'm really hoping we send them off on a wild goose chase off to the north.
Only hope, at least we aren't fighting on that white back drop now.
1-7 with your second group, move past and you guys will see me.
Say again?
Never mind, you guys are already doing it. Keep going.
Alright, we're moving through.
Keep pushing you guys. Keep going. Keep moving. Are you last man?
Last man, yep.
Got your six.
Watch, continue moving down slope.
We're just gonna take a direct bearing towards that smoke.
Copy.
Hey, 1-7, just be advised, when we're scoping the town, we haven't seen really any heat signatures. I'm really hoping we send them on a wild goose chase, but we'll see. Alright, Red, we're gonna keep moving.
Sounds good.
1-7, we have lead, we're continuing movement.
Copy, on you.
Red, I push down to the east.
Merlin, ask for copy.
1-7, follow my two guys.
That will go.
Six command.
This demon base.
Demon base, be advised. Demon 1-6 element has taken fire a couple different times now. We're moving to the crash site. We should be on site here in approximately 3 to 5 mics. How copy?
Yeah, good copy.
Hey, 1-7, I'm going to push you guys off to the northeast a little bit, just so that I highly expect that there's going to be patrols in the area.
Alright, sounds good.
Hey, just a heads up, guys, I pushed 1-7's element to the northeast of us, so be cognizant of that. Really focus on our southeast and southwest. I highly suspect there are going to be patrols up by this crash site.
Solid copy. Are we gonna collapse into an overwatch position while they investigate the site?
Yes, that's affirmative.
Solid copy. I got fire in front of us.
Suspect it's the crash site. Let's get online. 1-7, this is 1-6.
Hollywood's got the left.
We have direct eyes on the crash site. We're in a position to cover you guys when you guys push in. Alright, guys.
Pass that copy. We're going to move up a little bit parallel and then moving on a line.
Advised, I got no moving heat signatures near the burned out pick.
Copy that, no heat signatures. 1-7, this is 1-6. I'm being advised no heat signatures on site. Let's go ahead and just move on to it rapidly, secure it, and do what we need to do.
We're moving in.
Copy that, 1-7. You guys are looking for a black box of some type.
I'll copy.
Alright, they're moving in on to the site time now.
Copy.
Got eyes on them.
advised, we've got some guys alive.
Solid copy. Get me a status on them when able. Also, be advised, command is advising that there is probably not a black box, that it was probably destroyed in the fire, so we just need the survivors.
Solid copy.
Hey, be advised, Red. Sounds like they got times two survivors. Seven, this is 1-6. Biggest thing is, are they ambulatory or not?
Negative, all of them are down.
Solid copy. Are we able to get away from the crash site itself before we treat them?
Solid.
Alright, let me know when you guys are ready to move and we'll take lead.
Friendly's coming in.
Copy that. Need a medic over here. Taylor or Tingley?
He's no injuries on him. I bumped him with a epi, but
copy.
Might need to bump him with a morphine to wake him up. Affirm, guy on me, he's alive.
One seven interrogative. How long are we till we're able to move? Contact left. Southwest. 1-7, contact
nice.
Southwest. Can I get an ace from you guys?
Marlin, green, green. Coming in from the west, west southwest.
Hold one.
On south south east.
All right, hey Red, let's start pushing towards the crash site and rally near it. 1-7, we're pushing to your location. Let's regroup on the southeast side of the crash site and get the fuck out of here. We also have contacts to the east. Contacts northeast.
Guys, we're taking contact from the south.
One seven, I need you guys to get just two people up carrying these contacts, and we're gonna start a peel out to our southeast. Seven. We're going to start a peel off to the south.
Alright, Law, Merlin, we're going to look northwest.
Copy, moving south.
We're getting a peel get to the south, peel south. To the south.
Be advised, Hollywood's yellow.
Copy that, Hollywood is yellow.
Walking wounded.
I'm up.
Are you up?
I'm up.
Alright.
We just gotta get the fuck away from here.
Yeah, and I'm trying to get...
Doesn't matter
I'm
what we have
to
do, we just need to get away.
I only took one in the left arm.
Copy that. Let's just continue a purposeful movement to our southwest. 1-7, we're just gonna start a purposeful movement to our southwest.
Packing my chest currently.
Doesn't have to be pretty. We are taking fire from our west.
Reloading.
Yeah, I'm gonna push a round of CPR on him, get that counter going.
Tinsley, make sure none come from the west. That guy was fucking...
Make sure you check yourself for Sam Swintz.
All members that are currently up, if you're green, check yourself for Sam Swintz. Apply him now.
Noble's back.
Alright, we have a BTR, danger close.
This is 1-7 on squad. Anybody
Noble,
else?
Noble, you back?
Hey, 1-7, this is 1-6 on squad. Can I get a sit rep?
Lost, not moving.
Guys, we're all good here. We've got 1x EPOW, still injured, non ambulatory, but we can move to you or elsewhere.
Yep. Yep, that's affirmative. Let's have you guys push
the
chest.
What do you need under?
And we'll start moving. Wilson, is that BTR up?
I'll copy.
Yeah.
Hey, that BTR is not active,
if you can, figure out who all needs assistance in blue. We're kind of really spread out right now.
Yep, that's why they're moving to us.
Merlin, do you want blue team back on channel 2?
Yes,
I think
put
we're
blue back on
okay.
Put blue back
then
on
yes,
two.
Back.
Yeah,
roger
that.
Any blue team on channel 1, switch back to Freak 2, time now.
Hey, 1-7, when you rally with us, it seems like everybody is semi-decent to move. We're just going to clear out of the area before we do any sort of definitive care.
Sounds good.
Hey, Red, once 1-7 rallies with us, we are going to move.
It seems
just
like
to
the whole island
area.
Is kind of converging on us.
Be advised
exactly.
At this time, Merlin and Law are currently getting treated.
Yeah, you guys are both up and talking to me. You guys are going to move. I do understand that you're packing him, but I also understand that us sitting around for 4 minutes got us in this situation to begin with.
Is that BTR active?
No.
Alright, regrouping now.
Turret anyway, engine's still running.
Yep. Good shot on whoever hit that, by the way.
Yeah.
Copy.
Alright, Red, you guys are good to go?
Your,
yep, that's affirmative. It's disabled.
Alright.
Copy. 1-7, we're gonna take it out, hug this tree line, and just get away from this area.
Copy, we're on you.
Hey Red, we're just gonna hug this tree line and get away from this area. Hey 1-7, I'm also putting a red flare off to the far south to try to divert their attention.
Copy.
Hey, red flare going out to the south. Can I get a sit rep from you?
I'll hold one.
Hey, can I get an ace from you two?
Say again?
Ace from you guys.
Everyone at this point is green across the board. Packs have been applied to all three red.
Perfect, thank you.
Alright, everyone is either green or yellow. Current all ambulatory except for our POW here.
Solid copy, y'all. Be advised, we're going to be about 200 meters. clears away from a good stop point so that we can stabilize everybody, and then we will finish our movements to the boats.
That sounds good.
Let's get some entrenchments down real quick, because it's going to take a second to get everybody green. Alright, 1-7,
Merlin's going to run up to the
little open area so we
enclosed area and put a big one up.
Trees with us. Let's get everybody green, and then we're going to finish our movements.
That's all, copy.
Alright, maybe I'm not going
to
be able
to. Yeah, maybe we aren't able to. That's okay.
Who's still down in blue?
Let's try to stabilize this guy and maybe try to work on him. Make sure he's still alive.
I'll get my arm.
Red, be advised they stopped short of the tree line. I'm pushing a little bit further south here to try to give us a better 360.
Copy. How you doing on ammo,
okay,
law?
Good there then.
Yep.
How are you doing on ammo, Law? Are you doing okay?
Right, I'm gonna begin to.
Yeah, I got I got one beta mag left and seven
right,
stand eggs.
Copy.
I do
1-7, 1-6. How long do you guys need?
Joker Merlin, be advised, audible on rotary to the south southwest.
Get your stinger out.
You guys, how much time do you guys?
Yep.
Need?
It's gonna be from our southwest.
Alright, he's stitched.
We'll be good to move in one mic.
One mic copy.
Okay, he's good to go. Alright, you wanna carry him?
Yeah, I can.
Let's see, what do you have? Are you?
I have the grenadier.
Yeah, you can carry him.
Joker Merlin, be advised, bearing 206 far, we got two times vehicles. On a road, I believe.
Copy all.
I have lock on the.
We're good to move.
On the aircraft.
Copy that. We will just leave it. It looks like it's landing. Alright, Red, we're gonna start moving again off to the north northeast.
Merlin, falling in.
Hey, we have movement to the north northwest.
Sniper on the hill.
Eyes on. I'm gonna go ahead and put one into him.
Copy, I'll wait to follow
we're
up.
Move whenever you are.
Correction, he looks like a machine gunner.
Down.
What's that? We're dropping a machine gunner on the hill.
Cop bird's coming our way.
Yep, get your stinger on him. 1-7, we got a possible attack bird.
Attack glass clear.
Hit it.
Rocket.
Again.
Alright, 1-7, we're double timing it now that we took that bird down.
Let's get out of here before people shoot
copy.
Up.
Yep.
Yeah, we still have times one non-ambulatory.
Solid copy, interrogative, is that the POW or a SEAL?
Audible, rotary, north, northwest.
Copy, we're under tree cover. 1-7 if you aren't already getting tree cover.
That sounds like an MI-26.
MI-24 flyover.
MI-24.
Affirm.
Be advised it's a MI-24. I have eyes on it. Hey, I believe it's the fixed barrel variant. I'm highly suspicious of him landing troops up above us. 1-7 in a rocket.
Yeah.
Are your guys ready, rallied and ready to move?
This time we're still playing catch up a little bit.
Solid copy, we'll be waiting for you guys here at the edge of this tree line.
Copy.
Hey, short halt while we wait for the rest of blue to catch up. One seven, just let us know when we're good to move.
Copy. Yeah, we're in tree cover now.
Stopper 154.
That one's armed.
Don't hit it. Not yet, at least. Now hit it.
There will be on your pass in about 1 mic.
Unless he flies over.
He's too high up.
Hey, we are gonna have to hit him before we move into the open, though. 1-7, we're gonna deal with this chopper before we move out to the open.
I'm gonna adjust and get into a position where I can.
Copy.
Copy, we're on you.
Orient yourself out to the south and you have a clear shot on right now.
Got an opening over here on that MI-24.
Miss. Alright, it's gonna come around and be ready to hit us. Alright, let's move. Hey, change of plan, we're just gonna go up and over this. Hey, 1-7, we're just gonna go up and over this and move back our own route. We're out of fucking options at this point. We just gotta go.
Copy. On you.
Hollywood, do you have any more rockets or are you out?
I'm out of rockets.
Copy, I got two in my bag.
Alright, we'll have to grab those when we stop.
We'll stop at the tree cover up here. Hey, 17, next stopping point is going to be the tree cover near our LZ.
Good copy. Advise, we got the MI-24 lining
it
up
on
us.
It looks like he might be lining up on us.
That's affirmative, I'm going to hit it.
From the south.
Grab it.
Yeah, got it.
You got both?
Load one into the stand.
Roger, moving. 17, let's just keep moving. And let's not waste our AT4 on it.
Copy, we're moving.
Hollywood, he's going to be coming around from our south again. It looks like he's making a west to south run. Highly likely he just crashed.
I'm gonna say he hit the mount.
17, looks like we're in the clear. Let's reform our column and just keep double timing it and getting out of here.
Sounds good.
Holding up the rear as everybody else moves down this towards our boats. Hey, 17, you guys are going to be taking a direct line down this hill to our boats. Red team's going to be covering you guys since you guys have that non-ambulatory patient.
Good copy. Advise, we have a Ural off to the west. It might be coming around the hill.
Solid copy. We'll watch. Possible Ural coming from the west. Red, we're gonna hold here at this first set of trees and wait till they get a good portion down. 17 interrogative, what are you guys doing that are still up at the top?
Copy.
Also, the rest of your guys are good to move. Continue moving. Red has your guys has you guys covered. Hey, rest of blue team that's here, keep moving. Don't stop, keep moving, keep pushing down. Our boats are all the way at the bottom.
Hey, headlights north. TR, north. 342.
Eyes on, down slope.
Eyes on, BTR. Hey, 17, we have a BTR off to the north. You guys are
full
fire
team on top.
Copy, we're regrouping with you here shortly.
500, I'm hitting it with AT.
Copy, I'm gonna follow up to engage any dismounts.
My guys wanna know if they can take out that BTR.
Have them keep moving, we have a better shot on it.
You guys can keep moving.
Ready when you are.
I'm closing the width a little bit just to make sure I'm within range.
Marlon was gonna tell about the last man here. Who's carrying?
Truck.
It's on rotary.
Yeah, and no, we got incoming Ural. Mission to engage.
Hit the driver. Hit the BTR. 1-7, have your entire team continue moving. Do not stop. You guys need to get to the boats. Rocket, rocket, rocket. Seven. If they have extra AT, advise them they're good to hit it. Hit it with the AT 4.
Okay, clear back left.
Hit it. Miss.
Oh, we need to move now. We got people danger extreme close.
Down to the right.
Remember to utilize the rocks.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying the right hand side, we got more cover.
What's that? It just pops smoke. Let's just keep it.
Try something, I doubt it'll work.
Green.
Copy that, Noble's green. I'm almost a BLZ with a couple other people.
Copy, Law's yellow.
One seven, be advised, 1-6 is almost to the beach. We got a couple other stragglers that are falling behind.
Copy, I've got Law, picking him up, we're moving.
Copy. Hey, everybody down here, great fucking job. You guys learned how maneuver warfare saves your life so you guys don't get shot at by big vehicles. Good job.
Fucking right.
Everybody else that fucking was getting shot because they don't know how to do maneuver warfare.
Put your mics out.
Copy that, no problem. You guys are looking clear all the way to the beach. Alright, back to base we go. Demon base, Demon 1-6, command.
This is Demon base.
be advised, all demon elements are off the island and route back to base when we're index.
Roger that.